Today's secret is all about the level sensor. So this is it, the level sensor. We simply mount it over here. This will then give a signal to the vacuum pump and from the vacuum pump to the interface. We'll show you how that looks. So now I have connected the level sensor to the V300. We use the level port. It's either compatible to the V300 or the V600. I can use this on the receiving flask of the secondary condenser, or I can use it over here as well on the receiving flask of the rotary evaporator. Let me show you what happens when the level is reached. If the secondary flask gets full during the process, you will see a message on the interface screen. The distillation will not stop, it will just inform the user that the fill level is exceeded and you have to empty the flask. As I said before, the distillation continues. So that's how the level sensor works. You see, it's a perfect combination with the R300 and it's only compatible with the vacuum pump and one of our interfaces. It is not working with house vacuum.